Aight, so I'm playing some more Infinite Warfare, and we're gonna be using not the ERAD. That's a good gun, but like not the ERAD. Gonna be using the EPR-800. I'm gonna wait till I die now. This is not the gun I've been clicking on. Aight. Got an assault rifle mode and a sniper mode. I like it. It's like the very mini cow, but it's worse. It's not worse.
Friendly drone support is active.
Oh wow, all of them came out of that room.
Friendly drone support is active.
Scaring the crap out of me. Don't do that.
Teammate called in scorchers. I have identified him as a UAV.
I don't like this gun. Cause it seems... I don't like it. Plus in sniper mode, it's got way too much range. You cannot snipe down. Probably
providing close air support.
I think it's gonna be that.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
That's the closest thing I've had to a clip yet. Yeah, this map is a clip waiting to happen, and I love it.
I'm being
11 and 11. Not doing as bad as I did the first game.
Friendly drone support is active.
I want to try something else. So if you shoot, I don't know why I thought that would work.
I
scope, or black scope, I would call it.
Support is accurate.
Yeah. There ain't nobody else there. Yeah, alright. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Now, you guys.